The most common question that I get in person and online is, what gun should I shoot? And the most common follow-up question with that is, what caliber of gun should I shoot? To me, and in my opinion, where you should start is not the brand of gun or the caliber, but how it actually feels in your hand. So I recommend to people they go to one of two places, a gun store or a gun range. Go there and pick up a variety of guns. Don't worry about the brand. Only worry about what the weapon actually feels like in your hand. Because if it doesn't feel good in your hand, it doesn't matter what the caliber is. You're not gonna feel comfortable using it. In addition to how it feels in your hand, you need to consider what you wanna use the gun for. If this is gonna be a range gun or a duty gun, the size of the weapon really doesn't matter. If you're considering concealed carry, now you need to start looking at the size. It is difficult to conceal a full-size frame firearm and easier to conceal a compact or subcompact firearm. Again, the brand is irrelevant. So you have fit in the hand and then you have size. Then go to a range and start shooting. Different calibers are gonna feel different in your hand and you need to be able to, at all times and in any condition, control the weapon that is in your hand. So find a caliber that you're comfortable with, pair it with a gun that you're comfortable with, that is designed for the purpose with which you're going to use it for, and then you're heading in the right direction when it comes to selecting a firearm. And as always, once you determine which firearm you're going to have, go to blackhawk.com to check out the variety of holsters and accessories they have available.